From the top floor of a quarantine hotel, Peter and Nicola Hodgson anxiously wait for updates about their son's condition, and they say it's moments like these that keep them going.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
The Scottish Coastal Pipe Band and Danny's closest friends gathering outside the Pan Pacific Hotel for a surprise performance yesterday. But it's not just friends and family. Danny Hodgson's also had a show of support from 80,000 soccer fans during the Manchester United game at Old Trafford. The 25-year-old has spent the past week in an induced coma after an alleged one-punch attack outside a Perth train station. And after flying here from the UK, his parents were granted an exemption to see him on compassionate grounds, despite still being in quarantine. Dressed in full PPE, they spent half an hour with their son on Saturday at Royal Perth Hospital's intensive care unit, unable to touch him because of COVID-19 protocols. Danny's parents say he has made some small movements, but his condition remains much the same. They say they're receiving regular updates from his doctors and they're incredibly grateful for the level of care he's receiving. So far, $130,000 has been raised to support Danny's recovery and rehabilitation. Lee Steele for 10 News First.